yourself who use apps like that already. It is like a small girls, not small, like young girls that just want to share on their Facebook and photos this tattoo or just want to play. The real guys which want to make a real tattoo and they find some inspirations and look for the what I can do more or what I do already. And our like a target auditorium, the target audience, which can pay us money, people who make this tattoo and they want the clients. So, okay. And what about how we want to grow? How we want to come to the market? How we can become a big app? The first, our idea is just mention this application, which basic functionality, and push it on the market, and just wait until such girls that want to make good photos spread all the world some information about our app and get the base. After that, we can. After we became in the top, the other user who really want to make tattoo start use our app, and we can provide them or just sell them some additional things like additional features, additional pictures, additional something. And the main idea is to sell when we have a lot of users which want to make tattoo. Is to sell to the tattoo masters information about these users and connect them and make the geo endorsement. Today's our competitors on apps market can be separated on the four flows. The first one is just games. We don't touch it. It's just games. It's not really in our idea. The first step is editors. There are a few editors, they work just like make a photo and then drop another photo and that's all. Not bad, people use it, but it's not so useful. The main marketplace is catalogs, because users want to find inspiration. They look for the another tattoos and then just looking at already made tattoos, they don't create anything. And a few about information about nearest to salon, about some new ideas. And we want to be firstly on the editor market, and why we will be better than another. First of all, we have mirror mode, and this guy can see his tattoo on the over his smartphone, just directly on the body, and look from this side. And another feature, you can for the people who want to play, who want to make some combination, they can make a photo. And because we know where is marker is, we can just choose a body and then place any photo, any combination. I want to look this tattoo on another body, or I want on this body look another tattoo. Just change it without. I don't need to put on picture I want the image I want. It's automatically, because we know where the tattoo should be on this picture directly. Okay, and what we need now? We now develop it. We know like how to do it. It's not a problem. We know some guy that already have an app store application just to show us the market, the competitors, how many money you can make per user, such things. And some advice about business model, about how possible, what it can be. So that's all our contacts here. Thank you.
Questions?
Yeah, questions.
And we have some.
Okay, some of them, it's a the drill man, you can see the marker looks like the power of one. It's not useful because user wouldn't draw it on his skin. And now we have marker like that one. And it's work like that one. I can show on my computer laptop because we just write in code on C++ and then adopt it to the iOS.
The two of you, I mean, you are both software engineers, right?
I'm Sasha. I'm software engineer and Sasha is marketing such things. I don't touch it.
So you have two other team members in your team?
Yes, we have two other team members. One of Katya is developer. She almost do the iOS part. I'm core developer. I made the C++ part. And the designer, she made some
UI in here.
How many people in the world do have a tattoo? I mean, how such people?
I.
Where is it? Can you just lie about the people in America who want to do a tattoo? Okay, it is people
it's not
from.
It's young people age.
In
both.
In what?
No, it's
in USA. It's in USA.
No, it's not only this age.
Ah, okay. Young people.
But few tens of millions, that's good enough. Yeah. That's good enough. That's in US alone.
Yes. The biggest market, USA and Chinese. We first arranged on the USA.
What about the Ukrainian market?
we don't have such culture of... okay, there are in Ukraine not so much guys that want to make tattoo and they have iPhone balls.
Oh, I see.
Very small intersection.
Yes.
Okay. So...
And when you were talking about monetization, so you have all the ideas how to price it exactly? I mean, I understand the idea.
Yes, only idea. We don't have... a price that we have $1 for the pro version, or we get about $10 for the monthly document from this guy. Because we need to make this version to see how many users, how many of them are really want to do tattoo. Because a lot of them just want to pay. But it's just general idea what we want to, what our.
Any suggestion, recommendation to guys?
Yes. Now we can make some code, we can do it, but actually we need some ideas, maybe some advice about how we can do better in monetization model.
But you're talking about two problems you solve. First is to find a tattoo salon. So if I'm a teenager, I want to find a place when I want to make a tattoo. So that's one problem, which is separate from the second one. And second one, how it looks like, will look like on my arm.
It's two problem, and we first we solve first to get the audience, a lot of people, because we can solve second.
Do you think what's going to be the core? You think the one, first one or the second one? So to find or to make sure how it looks like? Because first one is not Agmentura. I'm not saying that Agmentura you should pursue it, but I'm asking. So the one is really to find something. And it should not be necessarily be a mobile app or mobile play. And second, to make it how to show how it looks like, it's a mobile app, but it's different. It's two different problems.
The first problem looks like it's look on the skin, the main problem for us. Because you can, if you want just to find the tattoo salon, you can go to the Yelp, looking for the tattoo salons, and go to it. So we have a lot of another similarities. And we. And that's provide like an extra feature to users. I just want to find it.
But how you persuade the people who make tattoo to also submit the information about them to your app? They already have a lot of
clients. It's a question. And we think that we just have API. API. And we can provide already this information in our app, and for the extra possibilities, if a lot of clients have tattoo salon, okay, we just need to calculate how much it will be cost to this guy. I say, we have this tattoo, and a lot of guys look for the endorsement. Maybe you can pay us to just chat with this user directly in our app, for example. And but we can do this estimates now on this step because we don't have some numbers.
Okay.